I'm Brody Portell. I'm a sophomore studying economics and statistics. CESL stands for SIGEP Sports League. It's basically a league that is run within the house with only members participating in it. Typically do about 3 events each semester, ranging from basketball to broom ball. Most fraternities like partake in intramurals, which we do those as well, but no other fraternity really has a sports league dedicated to solely the members of the house, and I think that's unique. Everybody gets really excited for them. They love competing with their brothers, against their brothers, a lot of smack talk going on. Everybody in the house is really athletic, loves to compete. Balanced men, like, we care about athletics, we care about professional development, and we care about social life. So athletics is one of those core like values. I think it really strengthens the bond between new members when they get into play CESL events and they're competing against and with their brothers, and it really just helps bring them together. Our chapter is a lot more athletic than most other chapters. Normally perform really well compared to other houses. If you want to succeed academically, SIGEP is going to be far and away better than any other house you join. Everything we do is to get you better at that, not to get in the way of that. What I value and what most people that join this house value is you're still going to have fun. SIGEP is a really fun house. We do a lot of cool things. And then most people care about sports, going back to that. I think SIGEP fit my values. I valued academics primarily, that's why I came to the university. I wanted to have fun here, and I really love sports. And I think SIGEP as a whole represented those values and fulfilled those the best.